place it to the left.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Footwork, but look at the defending.
And the offside is given. The support.
And he goes for goal!
Off target. Support as they build this attack.
Chance for it, got to be. Goes for goal. That's a brilliant goal. A goal of top class, really, here.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Scoreline is 3-1. McGoldrick. And he gets it back again, quickly. Tommy Spur. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack.
No time to panic, there's still time to change this game.
Well, the manager on the sidelines, waving his centre-halves forward. Boot one stuff now.
Substitution coming up. Tom Kearney, Ben Marshall, here's the chance to get in the cross, and that will be a goal kick.
Well, here we can see again that Ross McCormack goal.
And you could see that's what he intended. He had a little glance up and he found that bottom left beautifully.
That's a very crisp challenge there. Tommy Spur. Tom Kearney. McCormack.
Options now for the pass.
McCormack.
It's a chance. Got to be. There's still a chance after the save. Here's a shot. Off the post.
And 5 minutes remaining.
Ben Marshall.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. McCormack.
Scott Parker.
McCormack.
Tom Kearney. McGoldrick.
Rhodes.
There's the ball in. Found his teammate well. Chance from the pass. Cross coming in now.
And that cross knocked away by the defender.
And the header was on target, but really didn't make it very difficult for the goalkeeper at all.
He would have done well to...
That's the end of the game. Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
So it's full-time with the final score, 3-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
And he knocks in the goal. It's a goal. Good way to score.